All right, everybody, welcome back to the Deep Dive. Today we're looking at something pretty cool. Someone sent us their notes on a disc golf course concept at Edward Rendon Sr. Park in Austin, Texas.
Cool.
Yeah, and it seems like a really busy park from what they were saying.
Okay.
So that means an extra careful design. You know, we got to think about people walking around.
Right.
All the other things going on.
Definitely adds a layer of complexity.
Yeah, so we're going to see what they've come up with here. Get ready for some tight shots, maybe some old trees, and even, I think there's a lakeside view at some point.
Oh, nice.
So yeah, let's jump right in.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, so we're starting out near the boat ramp, they said, at the back of the park, and street parking only. So keep that in mind if you ever visit this place.
Good to know.
Hole one looks like a pretty chill way to start things off. A simple right bend to a basket near some trees.
Okay.
But heads up, hole nine is nearby, so... Okay. Watch those errant throws.
Oh, that's interesting. Right off the bat. Got to be careful.
You don't want to end the round with a disc in the water from the first hole.
It's not a good start.
Not ideal.
Yeah.
All right. So then hole two, across the road. Now things are getting interesting. It's all treed up. There's some elevation changes and a bit of a mystery here.
Oh.
You can't quite see the basket from the tee.
Okay. So blind shot.
That's right.
That's always fun. Adds a challenge for sure.
Yeah. Got to trust your line. Really know the distances.
Yeah.
Hole three takes us uphill, driving under some sprawling trees.
Ooh.
Sounds peaceful until you need to nail that nestled basket.
Gotta be accurate.
Right, you gotta be accurate, yeah.
A lot of obstacles there, potentially.
A lot of obstacles, a lot of nature to contend with.
Yeah, definitely.
Hole four, complete contrast. We're teeing off right next to a giant tree.
Okay.
And then downhill slanted, aiming towards the road.
Wow, that sounds tricky.
Yeah, this one is all about control.
Absolutely.
Not necessarily distance.
Right. Finesse over power.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Got to finesse it. All right. Hole five, this is where it gets really interesting.
Okay. I'm intrigued.
Dogleg left. Uphill and endy. A narrow tunnel.
Oh, wow.
And the basket's around a bend.
So you can't even see it.
Can't even see it. You're just trusting your gut on this one.
Wow.
This one is a thinker.
You really got to plan it out.
I
bet there's some risk reward on that one, too.
Oh, yeah. For sure. High risk, high reward on that one.
Yeah, take the risky shot through the tunnel or play it safe.
Exactly. All right. Hole six time to enter the ancient forest.
Ooh.
There's a tunnel shot through only trees to a hidden basket. Accuracy is key here.
Sounds beautiful, though.
It does sound beautiful. Okay. Yeah, it sounds like a real escape.
Like you're in the middle of nowhere.
Right in the middle of nature.
Yeah. Cool.
Okay. Finally, hole seven, a long one.
Right.
It's a two-phase situation here, so you can either go for an open field or a wooded route to start.
Oh, so you had options.
You got options.
Yeah. Interesting.
And you've got to navigate to this clearing for your final shot.
Okay.
The notes specifically mention how precise the design is here, ensuring visibility and safety.
That makes sense.
While still offering different routes for different players.
Right, so even beginners could take that open field.
Yeah, beginners can take the open field. The more experienced players...
Go for the woods.
Then go for the woods.
Yeah.
Exactly. All right, hole eight. This one sounds picturesque.
Okay.
All right, bend through the trees, aiming for this mound in a clearing by a tall tree.
Okay.
Feel that lake breeze.
Oh, yeah.
Take it all in before that final shot.
That sounds lovely.
It does sound lovely. A little break. A little moment of zen before we finish this thing up.
I like it.
Hole nine grand finale.
All right, bring it home.
No, across the lake, throws here.
Ah.
But you do get some waterfront views.
Ah.
And the front, there's even a statue.
Okay.
So the shot itself, under trees, through a field, more trees, and then an open clearing.
Wow, that's a lot going on.
It's a narrow shot.
Mm-hmm.
But it sounds nice.
So a good test of skill to finish it off.
A good test of skill, yeah. Very strategic.
Yeah.
And just like that, you're back at the boat ramp. Quite the loop through Edward Rendon Senior Park.
Sounds like it.
A lot of variety packed into this one.
Yeah, I was going to say a lot of different types of shots.
Yeah.
It's not just the same thing over and over again.
You're going uphill, you're going downhill, you're in the woods.
Got your blind shots.
You got your blind shots.
Tunnel shots.
Exactly. So you really got to bring your A game.
And it sounds like they did a really good job of integrating it into the park.
Yeah.
You know, keeping it safe for other people.
Yeah, they really thought about that, I think.
It's not just for the disc golfers.
Yeah, it's for everybody.
Got to be mindful of everybody else using the park.
Absolutely. All right. So that's our look at this disc golf course concept.
Yeah.
For Edward Rendon Senior Park. Really cool stuff. Really cool stuff.
Yeah, thanks for sharing that.
Absolutely. So for all you disc golf fans out there, we want to hear from you. What disc would you choose for that tricky hole 6 tunnel shot? Let us know in the comments below. Until next time, happy disc golfing.